say no justice. You say no peace, no justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
When I say fired up, say ready to go. Fired up. I want to thank everybody for being here today. I'm going to be very brief.
But if you did something, you are a leader. You ought to clap your hands for every leader, every elected official, every pastor, even the water boy.
The issue is injustice in Flint.
Yes.
And if we're going to get justice, it's going to take everybody.
Amen.
Somebody say fair water prices.
Yeah.
For everybody.
For everybody.
Now watch this. We're not just talking about water prices. We're also talking about water quality.
Yeah.
Right? The big story has been lead in the water. And the question is, what are we going to do about it? What are we going to do about it? Because I have a sneaky suspicion that Cher is more upset about Flint than Flint is. I don't know. If Flint, Detroit, Highland Park, Benton Harbor, Pontiac, surrounding areas get mad enough to work together for one purpose. I think this is a great way to honor Dr. King.
Yes, great.
The day before his birthday.